Everyone's ready. And just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link. And time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
There it is. Well done. Tell us about Becky Lynch. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
She's got her game face on, Michael. And it's not just her. Her partner does, too. You really have to like their chances here tonight.
If she doesn't want to suffer any permanent damage on the inside or out, she'll summon every ounce of strength she has so that she can leave this match in one piece.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
It's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Becky Lynch with the offense. Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
She's on the defensive now.
Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Wrapping the leg, setting up the octopus hold.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Gonna leave a mark, folks. The arm suffered such.
Wait a minute!
We got a cover.
And she kicks out.
With authority. She just does not know the word quit.
What a reversal.
Well, she wants this win bad.
And she tags in her partner.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Great reversal!
She seems intent on injuring that back.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Look at her. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
Nice reversal.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
She's starting to stagger a bit. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
And it's worth pointing out that the first finisher she executed nearly ended this match.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. She's clearly not shy.
And that was a huge counter.
She's trapped.
What a reversal.
Thank you. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Whoa! Don't get up! Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Look at this! They're getting all knotted up!
She's beginning to take some heat here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
I gotta say, this has been one of the most evenly contested women's matches I've seen in a very long time.
You know, when pride is on the line, competitors really seem to kick it up a notch. And I think that's what we're about to see here tonight.
And there's the reversal.
Hey!
Cover here.
Oh, she's still in it.
I mean, come on, how is she still going here? She just will not go away.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
In comes Becky Lynch. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, this may very well end it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
She is such a incredible counter.
This match has taken so much.
Whoa!
Here's the cover for the win. Two.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Stay down. Stay down.
Becky Lynch on the offensive. Look at this, Cole.
Stacked up over the disarmer.
This is not the position you want to be in.
They tapped out. It's all over.